Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on the Dark Souls 3, the Ring City DLC. Now, with this dragon, I tried. Okay, there he is. I was like, where the heck did he go? I tried my little, like, I was gonna try to see if you could snipe him with a bow as like a cheese thing, but you can't really. He takes like no damage from arrows. Oh, the snuggin. Oh, snuggin. Oh, well, this spot's new. Can I lock onto his head? Hold on, I was gonna say, if you can see right under, right there, you can look between his. Oh, you can hit me here, you little dick. I see how it is. Okay, let's go. You see right there, there's a door, so I'm just gonna bypass him. I may get hit in the back here. Nope, he's too busy being an idiot. Okay. So, from here, you also can't snipe him because he can hit you in the doorway, so I'm just gonna say screw it and let him be. Like, these look like hidden walls. Like, they just look out of place. How about this one over here? Oh, would you look at that? Oh God. Oh my gosh, you took no damage. What is this, dude? Ow. Stop it. What is this, dude? Alright, if you want to be stupid, I know this wall right here. Like, I didn't know which wall did it, but I know what it is now. So first you get a soul of an old venerable hand here, and you want to keep going, because then there's lightning arrow, which is a miracle that we may test out. Yep, screw you. So my RB button is actually going out on this controller. Well, I can't get this item. So we got two different paths. Hold on, let me. Alright, so we got a wide open area here. Got some items. That looks like the correct route. Hold on, let me see where this elevator takes me. Okay, it takes me up. Where is this? Oh, okay, we're back here at this bonfire. Okay. Alright, so let's rest at the bonfire. I haven't quite decided the head fashion I want for this. Like, I know which head piece I want. I want that mask, but my character looks so damn ugly. Like, that hair just looks greasy. It looks gross. Like, I don't even wanna. I'm gonna send that back up, because if I die, I need it up. I kind of like the dancers because I like the veil, and I'm never looking at my character from the front, so we're gonna roll with the dancers for now. We got this guy out here. I didn't put on Tears of Denial. Kind of want to fight you. I kind of want those dual greatswords. Oh, you don't take a lot of damage. Oh God. Oh God. What's that? What is that? No, fuck off. Hold on, fuck off. Oh, and I just threw a lightning. Okay. I thought I could lock onto him. Oh, he's coming. He doesn't have an aggro range. Ow. Ow. Oh my God, dude. Fucking crazy. Back out the door, back out the door. Just die, thank you. Ah, I got him! Ring Knight paired greatswords. Titan Knight chunk. I obviously don't have the requirements to use them, but. Okay, budding green blossom. What is this? Pray to Divine Spear Monument. Offer Filianor's spear ornament? I don't have any, so can't do that. Ritual spear fragment. That's not what I needed, right? No, I need Filianor's spear ornament. Okay, so we got an item over here. Is there something that's gonna drop on top? Oh. Okay, I can come up here. Twinkling Titanite. Okay, that was kind of worth coming over here. Okay, there's that walkway where that dragon is. Or was, because he looks like he's gone now. Okay. This, I don't know. Kind of want to go back and fill my Estus.
From the abyss runneth deep, by the king's decree. None may disturb our mistress's slumber.
I skipped the first line of dialogue because I thought I was going to have to hit A to open the door. I don't have to. Oh, it's a boss fight. Alrighty then. Okay, no NPC summons. Doesn't. I did find out on the first boss fight there are two NPC summons, but not.
Turn back, unknowing visitor. By the king's decree.
Alright, well. I'm gonna take this as a learning experience. Because I'm not assuming I'm going to complete this first try, but let's give it a go.
Foolishness. The king's decree is no trifling matter. I, Judicator Argo, shall deliver thee justice. Spear of the Church, sworn defender of our Princess Fillianor. Hearken to the call that summons thee. Make haste.
The fuck? Oh, what the fuck, dude? Oh, and it went right through her. Oh, fuck my life. This isn't even the boss fight. The fuck is this?
Spear of the Church.
Oh, what the fuck is going on here? Oh, what is this, dude? What the fuck is that? Ah, what in the shit is that? I just healed the wrong thing. Okay. What? Oh god, what is going on, dude? Oh my god. Ow! No! Oh god! Alright, well. Oh, okay. This has gotta be the. That's gotta be the, That's gotta be the. What am I trying to say? That's gotta be the. What the fuck am I trying to say? That's gotta be the. The invasion boss fight. This has got to be that. If this isn't the invasion boss fight, then I'd be really surprised. Because I know there's an invasion boss fight in the DLC. Wait, there was like a... Hold up. Hold up. Hold the phone. Okay, I see it. Hold on. What is this? The fuck? Okay. There's an ember. Is this hidden little area just an extra... The hell? Oh! Oh, okay. Nope, don't fall. Ooh, Chlorinthy ring plus 3. Nice. Okay. Alright. I didn't Tears of Denial. God, I keep forgetting the tears. Alright. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Just ignore me. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Alright, he actually was alright. Okay, here he comes. Alright, let's do this.
Foolishness. The king's decree is no trifling matter. I, Judicator Argo, shall deliver thee justice.
Okay, just summon.
Seer of the church, sworn defender of our princess Fillianor. Hearken to the call that summons thee.
This is gonna piss me off. I gotta listen to this dumbass every time I wanna do this fight. Alright, let's do this. Ow, what the fuck?
Spear of the church.
Oh god.
By the sacred decree.
Ow, 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 stop it. Ow, Jesus! Fuck life! Would you stop? Come here! Stop it! Oh my god, we're playing Ringing Around the Rosie. Oh, and I'm out of. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, okay. Charge this up. Oh, I kicked. Oh. Come here. No! Get out of here with those stupid kukris! Okay, you're dead. Ow! Ow! Actually, the shit doesn't hit that hard. Oh, what is that, dude? What the? Oh my god! What the fuck is that? Ow! Oh my god! Stop! Ow, dude, ow, 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 ow. I want to, oh god, I used the wrong thing again. I'm really bad at that. Ow, would you stop? Ah, dang it, I can get it off. Come here, bitch. Ow. Oh god, what was that? Ow, those things stay up forever. Not you again. Get out of here with your kukris. Ow. They hit like fucking drugs. Oh, I just ate through that though. Got her out of here. Okay, okay, roll away. Okay, this bitch is like half dead. Ah, I can't. I suck at dodging that. Shit. Oh god. Roll. Stop. Oh, that was close. I still got Tears of Denial on. Ah, damn it. Fuck off with that shit. I just need to get in there, fighter. Come here. Come here, bitch! Come here! Yeah, suck on that! Oh god, I thought I hit her. Ow. Oh god, what is that? Come here! Here, you little slut! Yeah! Oh, there we go. Fillianor's spear ornament. And a Titanite slab. Okay, that wasn't bad. I could handle that boss fight. I did forgot to take out all my soul boosting crap so I could get extra souls, but that wasn't bad. Alright. I didn't have to kill the Judicator. He just kinda was like, oh, looky there, bonfire. Good shit. Okay, let's bonfire up. Okay, we got an elevator here, no items or anything. Alright. Ooh, okay, so I wanted to say this in this episode. Mass Effect will be back tomorrow. I think that's the correct, like, timeline on when this video is going up. So Mass Effect will be back tomorrow. Hopefully I can record tonight. And get some Mass Effect recorded, and we can start that back up on a Monday. And no items, this is kind of weird. Please tell me I'm not at the end. This seems like the end of the DLC. Oh, it's the chick from the trailer. Touch the embraced shell. Is that a face? Hold on, look at that. Like inside of the shell, doesn't that look like a face? I don't know, maybe that's just me. Maybe I'm just an idiot. I kind of want. Can I have her dress? I feel like that would look good. What is happening? Oh, well, now she's fucking dead. Okay. Well, shit. I still know there's two bosses left. There's supposed to be four bosses in this DLC. Oh, look, there's a new bonfire. Oh, shit. I think it's three main bosses, one optional. I've fought in two main bosses so far. I don't think the dragon, when he's sitting on the ledge, is considered a boss. He doesn't have anything. Like, he's not, Well, shit. Alright, I don't even need to rest at that. No, okay. What is this, dude? Am I supposed to. Like, what is that over there? It's like a kingdom. Like, way off in the distance. What is that? Oh, what do we got over here? Found something. Maybe. What the fuck is this? Is this the starting area? Shit, this is the starting area. Maybe. I don't know. Can't tell. I don't know, but there's nothing here. It's literally just a blank area. Well. Where am I supposed to go? I guess if I was gonna spoil part of this DLC, I should have just spoiled it all and figured out where the hell I'm going so this doesn't happen. Like, where am I going? It's a nice view. I can't get to that stuff. Like, the world is gonna end here. Well, hold on. We got a path over here. Maybe I should have gone to the. I don't know where I'm going. Maybe I should go over there. That looks like a more real. Yeah, that's just a dead end. Okay, that probably is where I need to go. That castle thing? I don't know. I'm confused. Alright, let's try to go this way. I have 191 soul, thousand souls. I feel like I should probably. Hold on. Stamina recovery. Get out of here. I have plenty of these stupid rings of sacrifice. Let's just put one of them on in case I run into something. Because I don't want to lose these souls. I probably should just pack my shit up. go back to the bonfire and go spend these souls. That's probably the correct course of action here, but... okay. That's where I came... okay, what's... oh, shit, I found something. A bunch of dead... are those bodies all decapitated? Is that body decapitated? Yeah, that's decapitated. They're all, like, decapitated. The fuck? Oh, look, one is alive. Okay, I'm assuming this has got to be boss fight. The fuck is he doing?
What still here? Handed over that thing, your dark soul, for my lady's painting.
Oh, is this Papa Gale? It's gotta be Papa Gale, because the bitch who's painting that picture in Ariandel. Oh, it is Papa Gale! Oh, fuck life! Fuck you, Gale! Oh, fuck life! How much damage does this do to you? Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad. Fuck off, Gale. Ow! Oh my god, you hit like a truck! I kinda wanna just die to Gale. Oh, fuck you! You hit so hard! Okay. I gotta learn your shit! Oh, that's a little delayed. It's still like, if you- oh, fuck. Fuck off, Gale. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Oh no, you jump back. What is that?! Oh, I'm out of- oh god. I gotta heal. Oh, I'm so gonna get hit here. Ow, fuck, Gale. I didn't mean to do that. Oh god, the choke! Alright, I'm just on another level of choking here. I actually think I can handle him. Oh god, I say that, and it's just gone south! Oh god. Alright, Papa Gale, give me a chance to heal. Actually, that's alright. That's an alright attack to get. That's an alright grab! Usually grabs are fucking awful. Ow. Ow. Fuck off, Gale. Fuck off! Oh, I'm in a corner! What are you doing? Oh god. Oh god. Double chug. Ow. Ow! Okay. Tears is gone. All my health is gone. I will say that this wasn't a bad first attempt on Gale. I'm learning his moveset. Oh, shit! Alright, I'll say it's a really good attempt. First attempt on Gale. Gale, get your sh-
is this the blood?
Gale, get your ass
the
back
blood
up.
Blood of the dark soul.
I know this isn't the end. You had like half a health bar. What the fuck? Why is he glowing red? Well, it was fun. Gale, it was a fun initial boss fight. But I can just tell, it's all over now. I got no health left. I got no Estus. Alright, Papa Gale. Okay. Oh god, I don't even have enough Ashen Estus. Okay, let's dance. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is he doing? Alright, Papa Gale. Oh my god, it's the Way of the White Crow. Oh, what the fuck is that? Is that a fucking automatic crossbow? What is that, Gale? What kind of cheap bullshit are you pulling over on me? What is that? At least I'll have my Chlorinthy ring on next episode when we actually fight him. Okay, so now we just have a boss fight here. Papa Gale's got to be the final boss. I haven't fought an optional boss, have I? So Papa Gale here is it. What is this? Okay, so you can't even go anywhere. It's Papa Gale. It's all Papa Gale now. Okay, so let's head back. Let's see here. I might have to look up what the optional boss is and where to find them, because I don't really know. Like, I don't think I missed anything. Yeah, I don't think I missed anything. Okay, so let's head back. Let's head back to Firelink. We've got a couple of item descriptions to read. We got a couple of things to do like that, and then we'll call it an episode and we'll come back and maybe I'll fight Papa Gale. Maybe. If I can find the option, I'd like to end it on Papa Gale. If I can find the optional boss, we'll do that in the next episode. Otherwise, we'll do Papa Gale, I guess, but I would rather not. Did they give me a... No, that other boss fight didn't give me a soul. It was one of those shitty boss fights that gives you a Titanite slab. Like, no one wants that. Give me a soul. Give me an item I can get. Okay, great champion. There should be 50,000. Okay, popped all those souls. Okay, so now we've got Filianor's Spear Fragment. Proof of a church spear's fulfillment of duty. The spears of the church watch over the princess's slumber, and this serves as proof of their fulfillment of their duty. The embellished gold cloth is woven with a crest of young grass. The princess's knights proudly displayed these precious favors, which are most often seen swaying from their identical ceremonial spears. Okay, cool. Anything else? Was there another item? Friends asking me to join a party. Oh, here we go. Ritual spear fragment. Online play item. A fragment of the matching ritual spear is once held by the Knights of Princess Filianor. They are the namesake of the Spears of the Church. When Spears of the Church face unduly treacherous foes, this allows them to draw upon former majesty and summon a... Oh, shit. Give me that. Okay. Anything else? Okay. We don't have any more items. Oh, I can't. Oh, what the? Oh, God. Okay, so you can only use this online? Like, what kind of shit is that? Let me put my Chlorinthy ring back on before I forget. Oh, it's S-scaling and everything? Wow. Alright, well, now we've got swords. We've got the Ring Knight paired greatswords. 40 strength. Alright, 40 strength. That's not crazy. Paired black greatswords wielded by the Ring Knights, the arms of early men were forged in the abyss and betrayed a smidgen of life. For this reason, the gods cast a seal of fire upon such weapons and those who possess them. Skill, Ember. Cross the twin time-worn greatswords to reignite a short-lived flame. A lightning-quick upward heave slices the very air and transitions into normal or strong attacks. Okay. Is there anything else? I don't think I've forgotten to read any other descriptions. I think that's all the descriptions we have to read for now. Let's go ahead and level up, and then we can call it an episode. Let's get it. Oh yeah, let me get attunement to 40, because I get another attunement slot. Then I think it's time to work on strength and dex. Right? I don't need int. Let me get int to 10th. Or to 10th. To 10. Yeah, let me get into 10.
Ashen One.
Yeah, Ashen One, may the flames guide thee. Actually, we do have one. We've got a couple more item descriptions. Did I read the item description for these weapons? I'll remember as soon as I look at their descriptions. Where? Yes, I did read. Yeah, I did read those. Alrighty, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. A friend just texted me. He wants help with a boss fight on the DLC. Hopefully, it's not the optional boss I haven't found yet. Otherwise, I'll be able to help him, especially if it's Papa Gale. That'll kind of give me a little bit of time to learn his moveset and stuff a little bit more. But I think I have Papa Gale figured out. I should be. I think I can handle him. I think I can handle him fairly easy. I don't think it'll be anything crazy. It won't be easy, of course, but I don't think it's going to be something that's going to keep me having issues for like hours on end. I think I should be able to complete them in one episode. I think I'll probably need two or three more attempts to kind of fully learn his movesets and figure out when I want to use my. Because I don't think. I'm having a feeling I'm not going to be able to kill him straight up with just sunlight spears. I think I'm going to have to do some other stuff, some swings in there to whittle him down. But we'll have to wait and see. If I have to do a lot of sword swinging, I will try to figure out what I want to buff it with. I'll probably go ahead and put Karthus Rogue on it so that I can get that bleed effect onto him. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to wail on him enough to actually get bleed into effect, but we'll see. But we will go ahead and take care of that in the next episode. Going forward, I don't know how many episodes. I think we're like six episodes. This is sixth episode of the DLC. We're gonna go back to the swamp area eventually, whether it's after I complete the DLC or what. I don't know when I'm gonna do it, but I will go back. I didn't think I'd die from that. I will go back to that swamp area and kill the stupid Dragon Slayer's armor that's out there, and I'll check around there and see if I missed anything, because I was kind of on the run. I was like, fuck that. The whole entire time I was going through there. I hate those swamp areas. They got like the weirdest shit in them. And they always have some OP. Okay, where am I? Oh, they're there. They always got some like OP enemy in them. And so it's always just annoying. And I just ran through it like a pussy. But we'll go back there, like I said. But guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I think I've rambled on enough at the end of this episode. So I will catch you all in the next episode, guys. Peace out.